AAA baseball for you now on the show as we present coverage from the International League. A good matchup here in Game 2 between the Rochester Red Wings and the Toledo Mud Hens. Stepping in, Nick Gordon. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Seared down the first baseline, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. And another foul ball. Yeah, the rain starting to intensify here. It's coming down a little heavier now. We'll see how much longer the umpires can wait.
Well, you could say that again, Matt. It's raining cats and dogs out there. Make sure you don't step in a poodle. I think it's time to get the grounds crew out.
Again, another foul ball. Ready on 1-2. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone.
Gotta love the battle we're seeing right out of the gates in this game. That's 7 pitches now, and if this is any indication, we're in for a good contest here.
Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you gotta find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
Bonifacio is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
Got it.
Now to the plate, Xander Wheel. One out, nobody on.
Wheel.
And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Oh, look out, hot shot to third, and there are two away. Ready now, Alex Kirilov.
Alec.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. Stokes is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. Stepping in, Riley Green. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? And this is taken for the out. Striding in, Daniel Panera.
Daniel.
Bases are empty. One man out. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike. Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here. 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. And he missed with that one. It's ball four. A one-out walk here in the home first.
Batting first.
Stepping in, Elvis Vizcaino. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Runner back safely. The 1-1 is in there for strike number two. Swing and a liner. Foul. Now another 1-2.
Hey, he threw that pitch with a purpose to get a double play. Good job to let it go by, though, as a hitter.
And he fouls this one off. Panero, base runner at first with one out. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. The 2-2. Hit in the air to center field. Kerrigan is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Jorge Bonifacio. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. The native pauses. 2-1 on its way. Swing and a ground ball to third. And he'll go the short way to retire the side. So here's the cleanup hitter, Brent Rooker. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Into the corner and slicing foul. Really starting to pour now, and the forecast is not showing any signs of a break in the weather.
Total agreement, Matt, in particular that pitcher's mound. You know, one of the things you have to really be careful, not just for the position players, but that mound gets awfully slippery and awfully wet when it becomes moist like it is right now. So the umpires are going to have to really pay attention to the conditions on the field.
And this will find the wall deep in the corner. The relay, and he's going to make it. He's in at second base with a leadoff double.
The designated hitter, Trevor.
Standing in now, Trevor Larnach. Swing and a miss, and it's a ball and two strikes here. Oh, that grounder caught him. Throw goes to third, and they still manage to get an out on the play. Whoa. Standing in, Jimmy Carrigan. He'll get to take his first cuts here. No score here as we play inning number two.
Carrigan.
Good battle. Count remains full. The 3-2 one more time.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
And he'll get to see another one. It'll be the 10th pitch of this at-bat. Fly ball out toward left center field. Long run for the center fielder. He can't get there as it falls in. Into the box now, Travis Blankenhorn. On the ground to the left side. There's one. Throw to first is in the dirt, and now everybody's safe. Stepping up now, Caleb Hamilton. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. Fastball, close, but he didn't get it. 2-1.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Bonifacio's under it, and that's the third out. Now in the box, Frank Schwindel. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. The 1-1. To 1-2 now. Liner towards second, but this will be gloved out there at second as he didn't have far to go for the out. Next will be the designated hitter, Brandon Dixon. Bottom of the second here with no score. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Hit softly down the line at first, but a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. Now here it comes. Ouch, that comebacker appeared to get him in the arm. And this will wind up an infield single as the attention now turns to seeing if he's okay out there. At the plate now, Troy Stokes. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1.
Two
fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1.
I love the approach out on the mound. Everything's down in the zone as it should be, but now you find yourself.
And that is into right field, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. To the plate now, Brian Shales. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Long run for the right fielder, and no one will track it down. Now the payoff pitch home. This is on the ground over to first. On to the shortstop at second, but it's thrown away. Throw won't get him. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. At the plate, John Nunez. He's got runners at the corners here with only one gone. 1-1, here it comes. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him. 1-2.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
Sent on the ground out to second. And that'll get on through into right field for a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. It's a 2-0 ball game. Into the box, Riley Green. High and wide, two balls and a strike.
Wow, that's 40 pitches for him already. This doesn't have the makings of a start that he's going to go very deep.
Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. Ball to strike, and it's full 3-2. Grounded to the right. Oh, look at the sliding stop. One there. Safe. Digging in for his second at bat, Daniel Panera. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. Here's the 1-2 delivery. Hit hard on the ground to second. Throw to first in time, and the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Digging in, Randy Caesar, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
A ball and two strikes now. Hit the other way out toward right field. Long run for the right fielder. He's there and records the first down. At the plate, Nick Gordon. He flied out leading off the ball game. Gordon. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. One out, nobody on. Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And this will get all the way to the wall now. And he is in at second base with a one-out double.
The first baseman, number 12, Xander Wheel.
At the plate, Xander Wheel. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Stokes is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning.
Now back.
At the plate, Alex Kirilov, runner in scoring position with two gone. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Stokes is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Stepping into the box, Elvis Vizcaino. He flew out in his last at-bat.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
1-2 now. Chopped to third, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Pitch on the way. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. And that'll bring up Jorge Bonifacio. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Into his motion. Here comes the 3-1. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Now the 3-2 pitch. Hit the other way out toward right field. Kirilloff is there. Two down. Into the box now. Frank Schwindel hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did it, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Coming to the plate now, Brent Rooker, as we begin the top of the fourth.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Brent Rooker goes down to become the first out here in the fourth. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Hey, it's a game of execution. If the pitcher stays right there, this lineup's going to continue to have a tough time.
Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call. 2-2 pitch is fouled away. Here's the pitch.
Hey, it's much easier to lay up the breaking stuff when it's coming in towards you instead of when it breaks away. A good take there.
Lifted the other way out to left center. Stokes will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Jimmy Kerrigan. He reached on a single in his first try. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Popped him up. Nunez will put this one away, and the side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and striding forward the designated hitter, Brandon Dixon. Scorched to third, fielded cleanly, and that's out number one. Coming to the plate now, Troy Stokes. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Tries to drag his way on here, but now he's behind 1-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Again, a 1-2. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. He stays alive, still 2-2. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Kirilloff is there, and he has it for the out. Now at the plate, Brian Shales. He comes in 0-for-1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. Pineda into his motion. Here's the 1-1. Now a ball lined to the left side. Foul. Hit on the ground to third. Scooped up. And the throw is wide as it pulls the first baseman off the bag. So it's a runner at first as a result of the throwing error. And now it'll be the catcher, John Nunez. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
And he takes ball four, so a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Ready once again, Riley Green. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. changeup, but it misses just a little below the zone.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball and play hard.
Well, but the feet of the second baseman is a wild one. And the score is the runner from first. That makes it a 4-0 ball game. And now Daniel Panera hit hard on the ground at first. Reined in, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Now at the plate, Travis Blankenhorn.
This one doesn't look good so far, down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Bases are empty, one man out.
Hamilton.
This is hit softly to third. And this will be taken in by the third baseman for the second out.
The third baseman, number 8.
Now at the plate, Randy Caesar. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Hops this one up. Vizcaino is there, and the side is retired. Sean Poppin, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Elvis Vizcaino. Now the payoff pitch home. Down the third baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. A payoff pitch one more time. Fouled off. Another one sent foul. He'll try it again. 3-2. And he finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat. Now batting, Jorge Bonifacio. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Maybe too much break on the slider. 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Kirilov is over to his right as he puts this one away. 2 down. Digging in now, Frank Schwindel. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. The 1-1. It's a fastball taken high for a ball. Bounce towards the second baseman. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Digging in and looking for more, Nick Gordon. 1 for 2 with a double on the ledger so far. Now the 3-2 pitch. Line toward the alley in left center. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon.
Now batting, the first baseman, Xander Wheel.
So now to the plate, Xander Wheel. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. Three and two now. No walks yet. Here's the delivery. Hit down the line at first. Hits are now even at 4 apiece. Hit high and deep out to left center field. A ball that's carrying. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning.
Now batting, the right fielder, Alex Kirilov.
the plate now, Alex Kirilloff. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Catch made in left. Here comes the runner for the plate. And there's a first step in the comeback. The sac fly makes this a 4-1 ball game. Digging in once again, Brent Rooker. 1-for-2 with a double on his line thus far. Smoke toward the hole. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away. Bo Burrows takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on with only one away. Into the box now, Trevor Larner. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Left fielder is on the move. And the play is made, but this should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. And the run is in to score from third. It's now a 4-2 game. Ready for another shot now, Jimmy Kerrigan. A hit and two tries for him so far. And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now. Burrows stands 6-2 and throws from the right side. He was selected in the first round back in the 2015 MLB draft.
Hey, this guy hasn't reached the big leagues yet, but he's coming. You're going to know his name at some point. He's just got a few more developmental things to work out.
Count even at 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Brandon Dixon steps in now. Now the 1-1 pitch. Line toward center field. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway.
The batter, the left fielder, Troy.
Stepping in now, Troy Stokes. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. Skied into straightaway right. Kirilloff will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first.
Now batting.
Standing in, Brian Shales. The 3-1. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball four. First and second now with one away.
Now batting.
Digging in the switch hitter, John Nunez, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. 1-1, here it is. Popped him up. Cesar is there. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Riley Green. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point.
Green.
1-1. Hit in the air out to left. Left fielder giving chase, but he won't get there. It falls in. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. Standing in now, Daniel Panera. All even now, 2-2. Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact and he'll get another chance.
Hey, you guys know me. Hitting's a process of elimination, and I'm eliminating the change.
Threw it right past him. A swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning. Leading off the inning, Travis Blankenhorn, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. And it's fouled away. And he fouls this one off. Here's another 1-2. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. Stepping up to the plate, Caleb Hamilton. He has flied and lined out in two trips in this one. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Line drive, fair ball down the line. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. And he'll reach second now with one away.
The third baseman, number 8, Randy Cesar.
At the plate, Randy Cesar. Two balls and a strike. 5-2 our score as we play inning number 7. Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball, 2-2.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor and he's swinging a pitch that bad. Not good.
And he goes and chops this one out towards second. And that's the second out. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Nick Gordon. Tying run standing on deck, which means he'll be looking to get on base any way he can. And he finds a way to catch the zone here. It's 1-2. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. Burroughs is there and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Riding into the box, Elvis Vizcaino. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Gets the sign. Here comes the 2-1. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Rooker arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. Into the box now, Jorge Bonifacio. He's batting cleanup, but has been shut down so far at the plate, 0-for-3. 1-1. A slider that time that runs away. It's 3-1 now. Frank Schwindel is on deck. Line hard. Foul. Now the 3-2 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Right fielder giving chase, but this will land untouched. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this will wind up being a foul ball. The next 3-2. Pitch popped up. And he'll put this away for the second out. Digging now in back to try it again, the Frank Schwindel. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Now the 2-1.
Ball at the
track. Two out, nobody on. And this misses here for ball 4. Just the second walk he's issued here into his 7th inning of work. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And now here's Brandon Dixon. The 1-1.
I'll tell you, it's a helpless feeling for a manager or a pitching coach when your pitchers are having a really hard time throwing strikes. What are you supposed to do other than keep trying new guys until someone starts attacking the zone?
Working for the punch out and the offering. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Jose Cisneros has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the 8th.
Number 67.
New inning set to get underway, and next it'll be the fleet-footed first baseman, Xander Wheel. Hit out towards second. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit.
Now batter, the right fielder.
So now to the plate, Alex Kirilloff. Chopper foul. hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way.
Tried to backdoor him and lock him up with a curveball right there. Pretty good pitch, but he didn't quite get it to come back all the way to the corner. That's tough to do for most guys.
Payoff pitch one more time. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Slap hard the opposite way. Stokes is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first down. So striding forward now,
Brent Rooker.
It was a single for him in his last at-bat.
Rooker.
Here's a drive out to left center field. And they'll get a little closer here as the run comes across to score from first. It's now a 5-3 ball game. To the plate now, Trevor Larnach. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Watching him on the mound right now, I think he's just having trouble throwing strikes to this guy. Up only two runs, I don't think he's working around him.
3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. And that's outside. He lost him ball four. Ready for another chance?
Jimmy Kerrigan.
He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. 1-1. Grounder down the line at third, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. From the stretch.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
And he can't come up with it. And this throw gets away from him. And he is in to score from second as the throwing mistake defensively came back to factor into that one. So they'll make a matchup move here and bring on a southpaw to face the left-handed hitter due up. Into the box, Travis Blankenhorn fouled away. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. One out with the possible tying and go-ahead runs on base here. Fouled off. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2.
I don't blame the pitcher one bit for trying to get to chase right there. He's been fouling everything off. He's still got the entire arsenal open to him, so we'll see what pitch he comes with next.
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
How about it?
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Caleb Hamilton, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Grounded up the first baseline. He sent the payoff pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Stokes is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Matt Wisler is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half. Of
number 38, Matt.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Troy Stokes. A shot to second base and handled for the first out. So coming to the plate, Brian Shales, 0-for-2 with a walk for him so far. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. And it's two balls and two strikes now. That misses there, so he runs the count full now.
When you've got a guy that throws a good two-seam fastball, you have to be ready for him to try to run it inside and jam you. Good job to lay off that one, but I wouldn't be surprised if we see it again.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, John Nunez. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Alex Wilson comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and set to go is the third baseman, Randy Caesar. And it's fouled away. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up, and that's going to land foul. Wilson was known as a short relief specialist, a guy who came in, got one or two big outs, but with the new pace of play rules, they're forcing a change for this right-hander. Oh, a diving effort as it's off his glove, and he'll make it to first easily on what will almost certainly be ruled an infield single.
Good job, Nick Gordon.
In now, Nick Gordon. He ties him up with a fastball inside, one and two.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
And that's going to be high, two and two now.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away, so now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
And he'll fight to stay alive here as this is reached for and fouled away. Pulled toward right center field. Bonifacio's under it. And that's the first out of the inning. Digging in, Xander Wheel. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. So 1-1. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Green will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number two. So striding in, Alex Kirilov, 0 for 3 with an RBI in this one. Taken called strike two, and now they're down to their final strike tonight.
That front door slider is a devastating pitch. By the time you realize it's in the zone, it's too late, and you can't even put a good swing on it.
In the air, out to right. Right fielder giving chase, makes the catch, and that's the ball game.
Hey, it always feels good to win a baseball game, but when you can win one at home in front of your home crowd, all those fans cheering, this is a good win for this team.
Tight ball game all throughout. Winds up a slim one-run victory in the end as we get you one final look at our line score. Guys, a very important outing turned in on the mound for the man you see right there. He was a big factor, of course, and is the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.
This evening's game comes to an end, 5-4 the final tally. Toledo have evened up this series at one game apiece. Xiaoqing Chang earns the victory on the mound. Michael Pineda was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way on over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game. For the victorious Mudheads, 5 runs, 6 hits, 1 error. They left 7 men on base. For the Red Wings, 4 runs on 11 hits, 3 errors. They left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 10 minutes.